And with that, moving on to some Sunday's K-League Classic action, we had two matches take place as Ulsan Hyundai Tigers were able to pull away with a 2-0 win over FC Seoul thanks to goals from Rafinha and Kim Shin-uk, with the Daejeon Citizens getting the upset win over Jeju United 1-0 thanks to the lone goal from Hwang Do-yeon.